please open your book and go to page number 13. Here you can see this picture and these are our sense organs. A sense organ is body organs by which we can see, smell, feel, hear or taste. And we have five sense organs: eyes, nose, skin, ears and tongue. So see, the first is eyes, by which we can see, and the second one is nose, by which we can smell, and third one is a skin, by which we can feel or touch, and third one is a ears, by which we can hear or listen, and third one is a tongue, by which can we taste. So we have five sense organs by which we are able to see, smell, touch, listen or and taste. So now listen this time.
Match this picture of mouth with
now match this picture of lab with Simon's lab and match this knee with Simon's knee and speak loudly knee. Match this picture of lab with Simon's lab and speak loudly lab. And now
circle on foot.
circle on the ear. Circle on the ear. And in the next picture, you can see a girl has a flower and she is smelling. So, why? She is smelling by her nose. So, circle on the nose. Circle on the nose. And in the next picture, you can see a girl is writing. She is writing something. So she is writing by her hand. She is writing by her hand. So circle on the hand. Circle on the hand. And students, now revise.